My youngest granddaughter, statistically speaking, will live to 21, 24.
That's a long time.
That's over 100 years. A female child in Australia now statistically will live for 104 years. And I can't even imagine what that world will be like for her. What do we need to give you that you can flourish in a world that I can't imagine? And I think the answer to that is the ability to learn, the ability to be flexible, the ability to engage courageously in the world around you.